Ele. É? Ele dentro.
He's living the full Monty dream. He was a carpenter, unemployed and desperate for work. But he took a chance, auditioned for the show, and now this is his job. He does it every night, and he knows how lucky he's been.
Ciao tesoro.
Ciao tesoro.
Io ritengo di essermi trovato al posto giusto nel momento giusto.
I was at the right place at the right time. The message for other young people is to keep believing. They've taken a lot from us, but they can't take away our dreams. I was no one, and now I'm here.
When you strip away the music and fun in this show, you're left with a story that's rooted in the degrading misery of unemployment. And that's daily life for too many young Italians. More than a third of them are unemployed. The show's director hopes that the story of the Full Monty might serve as an inspiration.
And this show is a very, very strong push to the people to say, find an idea, try to react, think yourself in another way, watch your life in a much more positive way and react. And this is what's happening in this show.
An unemployed factory worker auditions to join the team of strippers. All those jobless young Italians know exactly how it feels to go looking for work. And if they can find the money for the ticket price, they might enjoy the musical and its message. But they'll be well aware that this is show business, and that for most people, in real life, happy endings are harder to find. Alan Johnston, BBC News, Rome.